Hello there, Internet. Version 2 here with Let's Play Legend of Zelda. Today we're actually going to do the dungeon. I promise we're actually doing the dungeon today. Level 4! Still don't know where level 2. Actually, this has to be level 4 because the item that we got to get here was level 3. What the fuck's level 2? Alright, all creepy weird statues. I'm still not touching any of them. Alright. Ooh, bouncing things. No, okay. Well, fuck you. Oh, you split up into little guys? Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, did you see that double kill? Oh. Once again, tiny little things hard to hit. Get out of here. Get out of here. Go on. Go on. Get. Yeah. Alright, we've got a key over there. I guess we could technically do that now. Fuck it. Oh, it's dark. But it gives us the campus. Oh, actually. Oh. Go into here. I do have a candle, right? Hey! I found a way to put a candle to work. Yay! Oh, oh. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Oh, y'all motherfuckers, get away from me. Get away. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away now. Alright. Well, we know where the boss is now, at least. That's what it shows, right? The boss? I'd rather a map, but... ow. Okay, I'm doing okay for life. Okay. Oh, they respawn when you go through rooms. Cool. Oh, hi. Oh, hi, a lot of bats, actually. Not what I meant, but... I meant this, but, you know, whatever works. Yeah. Oh, shit. Get him! Get him! Yeah! Get him! Yeah! Get him! Yeah! Doing super well. Oh, another duck! Okay. 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 A lot of swapping between items for this. But, boom! Yeah! Oh, it's basically just flashing Pokemon. It's basically just what we're doing. Oh, fuck. I meant to point up, and I didn't. Fuck you. Fuck all of you, man. Fuck off, fuck off. Actually, can my boomerang kill these things? The little ones. If they can, that would be super helpful. Also, help. Yeah, we go. Alright, perfect. Fuck you. Are you still the only one? Love how you just hit enemies through the terrain. It doesn't even matter, you just hit them through the terrain. Oh, go. Oh! That was almost perfect. Fuck you. Boop. Fuck you. And boom. Up. Nah. There we go. See, that's how you do it perfect. That's it, that style. A lot of dark rooms here. Okay. Stop putting me into these dark rooms. Whoop. Oh, is that... I guess that's falling off sections. Okay. So we actually do have to be careful. Go back to this. This will help stun them, I hope. Oh, these... oh, do these ones not drop little ones when they die? Oh, thank goodness. But these ones are actually dropping items, unlike other ones. Why are these... why is this version of this enemy easier than the other one that we fought? Is this two locked rooms in here? Is that what I'm saying? Boom. alright, fuck. Oh, go. And obviously go back to the boomerang. A lot of high level weapon switching here. Fuck. These bats are hurting on me so much. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Actually, I can't even get over there at the moment, can I? alright. Oh, this is some precarious shit. Alright, no, it's... we can manage. They'll just turn into enemies that fly once we kill them. Over these gaps. I see you coming for me. I have to kill all of them to open that door, damn. Someone... come here. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna... yeah! Perfect shot. Perfect fucking shot. Alright, oop. Fuck you. No. Thank you for just randomly stopping sometimes. They're actually super helpful. Fuck you! fuck you! Fuck you! Kill the bats. Kill the bats. And kill the bats. Alright, we'll go through here, see what's through here, and then we can use the key on the other side. Because this is... Okay, it looks like something's going to appear when we kill everything here. Oh, fuck, they're Lycalax! Oh, they're going to steal my shields. Oh, motherfuckers. Okay, run away. Okay, oh. That's what these fuckers are, aren't they? They look... I fucking... Their squishy, creepy ways remind me a lot of that, so... Fuck you. Fuck off. Fuck off. No, not welcome here, Lycalax. Fuck off. No, I'll maybe push one of these. How do I find secret? Oh, there we go. There we go. Item! Item time. Item time. I can just use the mirror room to do this, I guess. Eh, fuck you! Fuck you! Alright. A ladder. Hell yeah, ladder. I guess. That's what that was, right? Like a ladder? Alright. Okay, let's continue running away. Just continue being super big cowards. And... Oh! Is that what the ladder does? Is that like a... Yeah, it's along with the raft. Oh, okay. So we can just like... cross gaps now? Oh, shit. Oh, that room that was next to us. That's how you get across the other side. I figured you'd have to go around. But no, it was a key door. That makes sense. Oh, I see something down the corner. I don't know if I'm going to get to it before I die, but I see something in the corner. You can't use that item from the very front of the room. But I can't even get anywhere here. Because, yeah, it only goes across one space. Okay, but there is something... Is that... No, I've got blue parchment here. Ooh, I'd be okay with another parchment piece to show those people, though. Get more items. I'm trying to walk across this these, like, precarious edges, but it's like, oh, I can just, like, walk across easily. I can just do that. Alright, let us go here. What's this way? Why am I bow and arrow? Did I accidentally select bow and arrow at some stage? Alright, hi shitload of bats. Hi shitload of bats. This room doesn't seem to serve much purpose. Which is why I'm gonna bomb... Oh, it's a sister key. I'm still gonna bomb the shit out of every wall, though. Just in case. No, okay. I'm okay with this. It's fine. Back to that one. But... Actually, I did come into this place with a key, so I may still not need this key to actually finish this. So you've been through here, went through here. I'm just trying to think of what paths I haven't gone down. So I think it's just... Is it nothing over to the left here? No. Candle, thank you. Unless I start bombing some of these walls to see if there's secret rooms anywhere. Which I could waste a shitload of bombs doing. Oh, back to the boomerang. Back to the boomerang. Oh! Really gotta learn to use this boomerang to stun enemies a lot more. Because it's actually really helpful. And also, fuck these little guys that I can actually kill with the boomerang. Doing really badly. Doing really badly right now. Fuck off. Fuck off. Ah, almost got the double kill. Fuck you. You go to hell and you die. Don't like rooms like this where I have to basically kill all the enemies to get through. Because they just fill up the spot so much. back to this one. Oh, look at that! Ah! Oh, I feel like a dirty cheater doing that. Another dark room. just set fire to them. Send them across. But hey, yeah, I can walk across here now. I'm gonna hit you in the face. I swear it. Fuck you. Why is a ladder the item that goes across water? Why a ladder? I do not understand. Actually, you don't even really need that key, because... Actually, no, you do, yeah, because you can't actually get anywhere from that side, can you? You do need the key. Oh, get out. Yeah, because you need to walk around to the side, yeah. Don't mind me. Being an idiot. Boom! Oh, that's the map! Oh, I keep forgetting what the map looks like. Oh, okay. Well... So we've been through that little shape there. Did I miss anything down there? I don't think I did. Actually, did I? Beneath me, so go across three, yep, and then down this little gap. There, so I don't think I've missed any rooms. One, two, three, and then two. Yeah, okay, so I haven't missed any rooms yet. Okay. Just, like, in case there's, like, a secret room that I have to blow up. But who knows? Matt may not even tell you that. I don't actually... What the f- Really? 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 That's just the- Fuck off. Yeah! We just gotta fight bosses now, like, midway through the dungeon? Really? I'm bad at that. Don't make me do that. Ah, oh, Jesus. Alright, fine. Fuck you. Whatever. Walk into the waterfall. Oh, into the waterfall. Oh, okay. I can do that. Oh, I can hurt myself with my own fire. I also need another key. Shit. Okay. Shit. Okay, I need to go buy another key. Oh, that... I had to kill Mandala to get to here, and I can't even advance from here. Well, shit. Okay. Well, I know to walk into the waterfall, but I still need another key. Can I get a key anywhere here? Let me test bombing the walls just to see if that's a thing. No. Oh, it is! It is a thing! Oh yeah. Okay, so it's okay. So bombable secrets in these still don't show you anything. Does it follow like Binding of Isaac rules where it's just like secret walls can only be a room that's touching either only one side of something or all sides of something? Like it can't touch two. Is that a thing for this? Cause I remember that being a thing in that game. I mean, I'd honestly rather a key. And the amount of money that I got from that isn't even enough for a key. This means I'm gonna have to This means I have to spend some more of my limited funds saving up for that ring on a fucking key. Because, like, there might be another way to get a key from somewhere in this dungeon, sure. But, I mean, I have to go to the waterfall anyway, so... Chasing me. Fuck. Well, I guess this teleports me back to the front. Alright. Continue. But instead of continuing, let's leave. Alrighty. High pay hat. Keys are expensive, remember. But they're not remotely cheap. Best way to get to the waterfall. Trying to think. I think it's around this way. Oh, love music here. Does this place sell a key before we go around? Doesn't sell a key. So I'm worried that actually this was the secret shop that was up here sell a key? Fuck. Fairy, come here. Thank you. Does this shop sell a key? Never gonna get this. this fucking ring. Am I? Fuck you all, 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 fuck you all. See, I'm on full health and these enemies are dropping just a shitload of hearts. Fucking never get hearts in dungeons. But hearts always around here. Fuck you and fuck you. Yeah, you still keys? 80, Jesus. Fine, I'll get one. Okay, I'm gonna come back in here. Because I'm worried because he disappeared that you can't. Maybe it's possible you can only buy like one thing at a time each time you enter there, but. Okay, yeah. Okay. Someone's gonna tell me how to get an extra key in there and it's gonna be like, yeah, okay. And then I'm not gonna care too much. Considering I only want that ring because it's expensive, it's probably doesn't matter too much. Fuck you, fuck you. I was hoping my next dungeon adventure. Oh, this is the fairy. I think I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I am. I'm going the wrong way. Fuck. Oh, I'm just trying to traverse the environment, guys. Come on. I mean, I could go finish that dungeon now. Actually, no, fuck it. I'll finish. Save me, like, walking all the way around and all the way back. And I have full hearts right now. Let's just finish this now. Because we have the key. And I can enter the waterfall afterwards. That being said, I should probably do this with more bombs. Because so far, my only way of defeating bosses has been to just chase it out with fucking bombs. But hey. Snake past all of you fuckers, fuck you all. Dark room, yes, but ah! And I can just see, look how much better I do when I can just not worry about how I have to hit things. Oh. Okay, I have to worry a little bit when they come close to me and I'm still missing. Fuck you, fuck off. See how much better I do? See how much easier it is when you don't have to give a shit. Or as much of a shit. When there are only partial shits that need to be given, I swear to god, if I fight Mandel again, I'm gonna be pissed. Why are these enemies in this particular room like so good at dropping everything? I love it. Fuck you. Walking into my own fire, now I don't have full health. Fantastic. Just great. Just super genius. Stop. I've put myself into a corner here. Run! Alright. Don't. Oh, thank Christ. Thank you so much, game. Thank you. Yeah, I know I have to walk into the waterfall, but I'm not gonna do that just yet. So I'm gonna go this way first. Oh, man. That is actually really nice of them. I don't have to fight Mandela multiple times. Oh, look! A key! Here. Thank you. Thanks. Super helpful. This is the first dungeon where the item that you get in the dungeon is required to beat it? I guess the ladder probably is super important later, so it's just like, no, get it now. Oh, fuck. I should probably do this. That would help. Ah, perfect. I know exactly what I'm doing. How much health did I just waste on all those enemies? Oh, cool, I have to kill all these fuckers before I go in there too. Okay, we're at this situation again. But it's even harder to get here! Yay! I should go back to the boomerang for these. It won't be as hard as those fucking knights. Like, it won't be as hard as them. Those fucking army of knights that I had to fight that had fucking shields. It won't be as hard as that. Like, no matter what, so... We'll manage? Ish? We'll sort of manage? Fuck. Oh, yeah. Fuck. We won't manage it all. I also have no bombs. Oh, everything's going poorly. Everything's going badly. Oh, no. Oh, I didn't even have to kill them. I just got to push something. Oh, I feel stupid now. Oh, now I feel super stupid. Ah, damn it. What the? Yeah. Get away from me, dragon! Okay. Actual plan. Fuck it. I'm going to, try a bomb, because bomb will probably work. bomb will probably work super well. But that didn't seem to work too much. Okay, fuck it, see if bow and arrows do anything. That sounded to bounce off. What's the plan here? Okay, can't reflect that with my shield, with my magic shield. Okay. Plan? Would love one of those. No? No one has... okay. Just attack with your sword? But how, though? How? How does sword? How does sword do? Cause I don't fucking know. If I could get to him with full hearts, then I would act fucking die. Just fucking die. Just fucking die if you're gonna do that. Like, just don't even try. Just don't even try. Oh. So we got to the end of the dungeon actually pretty quickly this time around, and then it's still gonna take me forever to do it because bosses are just how terrible I am at them. Get away from me. Get away now. So I'm not even sure that the bomb hurt the fucker. So I said bombs have been my only solution to bosses so far, so I'd assume it would. Okay. Really not liking this room. Okay, just run through it, fuck it all. Hopefully, this room with all the little fucking things gives me a fairy like I did before. Just ask the game to be really generous to me right now. Fairy. It's also, it sounds like I'm saying fairy, doesn't it? You know, if I keep dying, I have to keep coming through that room to kill those enemies. At least I'll get some good items out of it a lot, hopefully. Not sure why fuck. Walking into the fire again. I'm a genius. My stupidity annoys me sometimes. Oh, see the Jukin driving tactics. Not fighting Mandela again, because thank Christ. Alright. Walk into the waterfall. But don't chase it. Ah, that was funny, fuck you. That's the removal of bats, right? Hey, baddies! Fuck. Bats, do you wanna, drop a fairy or something for me? I mean, I don't think you ever do, but do you wanna do it for me this time? I'll be your friend! I'm aware that the first part of this friendship requires me to kill you, explicitly, but... be your friend. Oh, this fucking room. So I had so much health last time I came through here, and then I fucked up. You have to let them go first, because there's that thing in there. And I couldn't, and you can't use the candle from standing in the doorway, so I couldn't see that. Standing in the doorway, you can't use the candle. It's real frustrating. That room tricks you to get into getting hit. That room's, devious at doing that. Fuck that room. Room bullshit. Room's a big ol' sucker fuck. Fuck you! Oh my god, fire. Okay. Fuck. I keep thinking it would disappear quicker than that, and it doesn't. And it never does. Okay, I'm trapped. Fuck, fucking die. Fucking kill me now. So I'm not getting through the rest of it without my health. And then fighting a boss. Not happening. Just not fucking happening. Okay. Man, I really wish you'd respawn with full health. I really do. Fuck this whole series for not doing that. Because it's like collecting all the heart containers. What the fuck does, what does it even do? Because again, if the answer is go outside the dungeon and grind for hearts, fuck that. If you watch this channel enough, you know my opinions on grinding. Because it's not a fun part of gameplay. And grinding for health? Just to get back to full health? Come on. Oh. Oh, I guess my sword is doing enough damage that they don't even split up. Because when I killed them with fire, it didn't do enough damage, so it didn't. Drop a fairy. Fuck. Okay, point to the side before we use the fucking thing. Say solutions to my own stupidity. Fuck off, yes! This is Dark Souls running now. We're just fuck fighting all the enemies, we're just gonna run through. Yeah, yeah, walk into the waterfall. Still, like, no signs of any of these enemies actually dropping health at any stage. Fuck. Like, I have 5 heart containers. Why do I have to still fight the boss with, like, up to 3 and that's it? Oh, come on! How? How do you dodge that? How the fuck do you dodge that if you have to, like, step up and go around? How the fuck do you dodge that? Because I'm legit asking, because I don't know. Alright, now how did you push this thing to open that door? Didn't realize I'd have to still do that every time. Is it up? Down? Do you have to kill everything before you can push it? Or does it change every time? Fuck off! Yeah, do you seriously have to kill everything before pushing it will work? You have to kill everything before pushing it will work! Okay, fantastic! I still have to kill all these enemies. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Okay. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Seriously, if the series did what any other series does and respawned you with full health, I would not have anywhere near as many troubles. No, I'm never gonna get over it. I'm never gonna get over it. It's fucking... I don't care about your justifications for it. It's fucking stupid. And it's like my only real criticism about this game. And it doesn't even just apply to this one, because it applies to every fucking Zelda. It just matters more here, because I'm dying a lot more here. And like, yeah, whatever your reason for... Oh, no, it's fair because that's part of the... Because that's part of the challenge. Blah, 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 is like, yeah, I don't care. I really don't care. Because it's... It doesn't matter what, it's fucking stupid. Because it just results in either don't play with max health, or grind for health. And I'm not doing either of those, and both of those things are fucking stupid, so... I get to situations like this, and it's just like, it's amazing how much easier it would be to get through this dungeon if I respawned with full health. Like, it's a... Like, it'd be so much easier. And not even just for the beam sword attack. Like, not even... It's not even just about that. It's about the fact that I'd have 4 hits instead of 2. Before I fucking died. Or before the beeping started, at least. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. And also, this part's bullshit! So, like... Yeah. So fucking weirdly finagly to get to do that. And then we gotta kill all these fuckers. Annoyed again that I have to kill all these fucking things. Fuck you. Fuck you. Get away from me. Get away from me. Oh, oh. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Almost a sick double kill there. Ah, oh, goddammit! Like a half step forward too much. And seriously, nothing drops health in this fucking game. Nothing drops health. Alright, and now to fight this guy once again with like borderline no health. And I still don't know how to hurt bosses outside of bombs. Like, I still actually don't know how you're meant to hurt them. Fuck. Like, I still don't know how you're supposed to hurt a boss. Like, this thing has itself locked into a corner with two giant heads sticking out. I don't, like, if the plan is to actually run up and hit him with a sword, I don't know how I'm meant to do that. Fuck off, all of you. Fuck off all you bats. Like, and the respawning with so little health, I'd be slightly more okay with if the enemies in dungeons actually dropped items, but they never do. Fuck. Off. Oh, I hate all of you. I hate fucking kill me. I hate all of you. I hate... I'm gonna get to this point with every single fucking dungeon, aren't I? Where I just stop having fun because I have to run through the entire dungeon multiple times to even have a chance at fighting the boss. And running through the dungeon itself is, like, actually kind of, like, difficult. But every dungeon I do, I feel like this is gonna happen, where I just get frustrated and annoyed of running through this entire fucking thing over and over again, and each run takes, like, 1 or 2 minutes to get through it. More, depending on how the enemy AI actually wants to cooperate with just letting me get to the door. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna have this with every single time I do a dungeon in this game. Just this point where I'm just like, having fun exploring the dungeon, and then stop having fun once I get to the boss, because I've just gotta go through the entire dungeon again and again and again and again and again. Like, every time this is gonna happen. Like, I get to this point, and I- Fuck. There goes half heart. There goes part of the heart that I just picked up. It's not requiring me to use a candle. I'm stupid at it, clearly. Just every dungeon will be this at the end of it. Ah, shit. Let me through the door, let me through the door, thank you. As I said, like- Again, outside of the hell thing, that's a... I don't care what you say, it's a bad decision. It shouldn't be done like that. But having to run through the whole thing isn't a bad thing. I just find it frustrating. And it'd be nowhere near as bad if I came back in full fucking health! I'm sorry, I'm never gonna get over that. It's... You know why I'm never gonna get over that? Because it will never not be fucking stupid. So every time I get to a dungeon, and I get to the end of it, I'm just gonna start complaining about that, because it will always be fucking stupid. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. No, fuck you though. Fuck you though. Fuck you. Oh. Fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you, and fuck you, yeah! See that sick dodging skills? Alright. Boom! Alright, now to work out how to hurt the boss. So I don't even think bombs did it. But I'm thinking, is this like, do I have to reflect those shots back at him? Like, do I have to attack those? Have we started the Ganon stuff? But I feel like, no. Okay, so I have to just run up and attack him? But how? Look at his heads! Going around. His heads are spinning around everywhere. How am I meant to... Half tempting to leave, go buy like a couple bombs, and then come back and see if putting the bombs closer to him works. Fuck, I'm gonna do that. I don't care if I use bombs to chase every fucking boss. I know I can get bombs for like fairly cheap, so fuck it, I'm just gonna do that. Just fuck it. Actually, we're fairly close to where I can get a fairy from here, so... Ah, shit. I can just, every time I die, just go back outside to go get a fairy. Actually start running for health. I will buy something. I'm gonna buy... Oh, that gave me 4 bombs? Oh my god, I should do that more often. Okay, I figured buying a bomb for 20 rupees would give you 1 bomb, and I was just resorting to it now because I was getting frustrated. But if it gives you 4, holy shit. Okay, I will do that way more then. I will do that all the fucking time. I'm not dodging anything right now. or blocking anything. So I can't even block the dragon's shots. Alright, I think the fairy's just up here. So just fuck it, we'll get the fairy each time. Thank you. Okay, not every time. This is the chance that this is the run that I have the biggest chance, so if I don't do it now, I'm gonna cry. Fuck off, Sora. Fuck off, Sora. I'm gonna get hit by one of the fuckers on this screen, aren't I? Run away. Fuck off, you're on my raft platform. Okay. Now with fully loaded bombs and fully loaded health, let's fucking do this. Again, I don't care if my response to always having to beat a boss is to go buy bombs, go get full health, and cheese it. I don't fucking care. I mean, the bombs thing is just because I'm bad. Like, I'm just going to continue using bombs to fight bosses because I'm just bad at the game. Like, that will always be the case because I'm just not very good at it. But you're going to get the fairies, is like, fuck you. Why fight the enemies when you can... Like, I don't even want full health going into, like, on respawn for the fucking beam sword. Giving you the beam sword from the start seems very overpowered, but... It doesn't do as much damage, so I guess fair enough, but... Now I get a fairy from here. And it doesn't want me to pick it up, so never mind, I have full health, but yeah, now one of you fuckers drop a fairy in this room. So, I just discovered that Bandicam stopped recording randomly at some point. Went back through it. That was the room where I was going through with full health from coming back from it, and I bought all those bombs. And Bandicam stopped recording at some random point. Bombs don't work! Bombs don't work against him, but I did work out that attacking the dragon's head is what you meant to do with the sword and shield. So we're just gonna do that. Like, I've failed like 5 times since it stopped recording. Yeah, it just stopped recording. Like, the ticker on the game capture was still red. The volume thing was still like going up and down and registering that. It's just the timer had stopped. Because it stopped working, but everything else was going like it was working. So, you know, yay, thank you. I'm glad I didn't beat the fucking dragon on any of those. That's like the first time Bandicam's ever fucked up for me. It's real weird. And it's not even like low storage space, because I just cleared things this morning to have more storage space. It says there it's got 115 gigabytes of spare space left to record onto. So anyway, with that, yeah, I've failed at this dragon a couple times that you have not seen. How did I not get hit there? Yeah, so we worked out that attacking its head is what you do. Oh. Real random item to give me there, but okay. So now I'm just gonna like be constantly paranoidly checking Bandicam instead of watching the fucking game. I don't wanna beat the oh my god, really? Really? Am I that bad at this fucking game? Okay. Well, clearly yes. No, I haven't gotten any better in the attempts that you didn't see. No, that didn't fucking happen. Of course not. I hate this room. I ain't trying to work out how to get here without fighting a single one of them. No, fuck. Fuck! I've been worked into a much bigger frustration. in the 10 minutes that you didn't see. And also because you didn't see those 10 minutes, I'm now even more frustrated. Okay. Get the fuck away from the fucking door! Fuck you all, you assholes! God damn it. Every dungeon's just gonna be this. Every dungeon I get to, I'm going to stop having fun, and I hate that. Because there's no way, because this trend will continue for the rest of the game. Because of the way the game's designed, it will continue for the rest of the game, that once I get to the boss of a dungeon, I will just stop having fun for like 20 minutes or however long it takes me to defeat the boss. Can't even use bombs to cheese this one out, so it might take even longer. Like, it's so frustrating that I'll just stop having fun. Like, it's so annoying, just knowing that. Like, exploring the overworld, I'm always having fun doing that. I'm always having fun exploring, trying to survive and everything like that. And, like, I die a lot, but, like... Okay, yeah, I'll die, but then, you know, I'll just get back in there, give it another... and just continue exploring and everything. I know that whatever I'm fighting in the overworld is like my choice to fight it, and because there's like a million paths that you can take everywhere, then... Thank you, gimme. Oh, sweet reprieve. Watch me botch it up super fucking hard, super quickly. Get away from me, you motherfuckers. Oh, there's so many rooms to get through. Just on full health, keeping the full health. Yeah, it's just frustrating to know that every dungeon will have a point where I stop enjoying myself, and I stop enjoying the game that I'm playing, and it's just banging my head into the wall trying to clear the same fucking room over and, like, the same rooms over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. Like, every dungeon's gonna have that, and just, like, knowing that this far in advance is so... But I want to enjoy the game! And then the game stops letting me. And then I'm just like, oh. If I can get to the boss just and I can attack the boss doing this, this will probably go a lot better. I mean, for the 2 seconds that I'll keep it before I get hit by one of the boss's fireballs. But until that moment, it'll work out really well. Okay. Fuck you, dragon! Oh, there it goes. But we have a lot more health to try and attack this fucking thing. And I'm almost dead already. So it's a dragon? No, not even close. Like, some of them, it'll aim right at you. Ah, fuck. So that was my best chance, and I fucked it up. This is going to take quite a fucking while. So that one was all on me. There's nothing about the game that felt, I was just like, I'm impatient. I am bad at trying to read where the fuck those balls are gonna go. And now we just gotta hope that we get another fucking fairy. Dragon takes a lot of sword attacks to kill it. A lot. Fuck you. fuck off. Get out of my fucking way. Oh, come on. Give me more than just 2. Drop the good stuff. Just realizing how many of these rooms I now don't need the fucking candle for. Ow. I just don't even worry about the candle for a lot of it anymore. Oh, this is bad plan, bad plan, bad plan! Good plan. I don't know what to say, like... I just stop having fun. And I'm aware, it probably won't even be, like, super fun to watch these, like, the ends of the dungeon episodes, because I just stop having fun. Like, I stop enjoying myself, so I'm probably, like, my commentary is probably nowhere near as good as normal now, because it's, like, it's just frustration. Like, it's all it is now. It's just... It's only frustration that's partially at my skill of the boss, but also partially just because of the fucking... Fuck. Like, I'm not very good at the game. I'm fucking admitting that. So, like, if any one of you say, just get good, that's your only complaint. It's like, I'm fucking aware, you dipshit. I get angry at commenters nowadays. I wonder why that could be. I wonder if it's because they're getting worse. Not at all. No, nothing. No, that couldn't possibly be that. But, like, this isn't fun. This isn't fun to do this anymore. It's not fun to just constantly go through these same rooms over and over again. It's not enjoyable in any sense. For a game about exploration, it's amazing how much you have to go through the same rooms doing the same thing over and over and over again. I just fuck. Aha, thank you. Oh, yeah. Doesn't really help here, but hey, yeah. Yeah. I see you all here, yeah, I know you're here. Fucking, stop. Get away from me, fuzzballs, that don't even do damage. Fuck off. Like, Xyphus said, like, half of the video, each, like, for this and the last dungeon, where it's like, going through the dungeon and exploring, trying to find out what's where, and yeah! And then the last half is just redoing the same thing. Like, I'm okay bashing my head against a wall to defeat a boss that I haven't defeated before. I haven't defeated it before. So, like, it's still enjoyable to, like, try and defeat it. But I've defeated all these rooms before. In fact, I've defeated each of these rooms multiple times over. Like, it would be within the dozens of times that I've defeated all these rooms. So, doing them again when nothing changes, just not appealing. Not appealing at all. Especially considering going through these rooms is never... It's never peaceful. It's never peaceful or easy going. Going through these rooms, because you still have to be super on your guard to make sure you don't get hit, to have the best chance you can at trying to defeat the boss. Because if you make even like one or two mistakes going through these rooms, oh, you have very, very little health going through the boss. Have fun now, and it's just like, fuck. Like, so I have to go through them multiple times when I've already done them, and I don't even, like, I don't even have, like, a chance of reprieve while doing it. Does it fire three before it has, like, a big gap between them? When does it stop for a large period of time? Like, when does it have the bigger gap? Because there's clearly a bigger gap sometimes between the fireballs, and I can't work out when that is. It might be random and throw you off, too. Sometimes I can't even see that the fireball's spawning. Because it's like the neck just overlays it. At that time there. Fuck. I legit don't know if I can do this, actually. I was saying before, oh, I can attack the head, I can do this. I legit don't know if I can anymore. I actually don't know if I can. Nah, kill me, kill me, kill me. If I get hit in the first room, then it's like, what the fuck is even the point of trying? What the fuck's even the point of trying? Just blow me with full fucking health. Ugh. So many of my frustrations just come back to that. Just give me full fucking health when I respawn. God damn it. I don't want that one fucking issue to ruin this game for me, but sometimes it gets fucking close. Like, I went through the dungeons, and if you get secrets in the overworld, I found the secrets in the... Actually, I could go get another heart container right now. That ladder helps me step across those gaps. I could actually go get another heart container. It may not be a bad idea. I mean, oh, that's right. It doesn't fucking matter, because I won't respawn with full health anyway. So it doesn't even matter that I'll have an extra heart container, because I won't get to fucking use it. That's my entire point. Is that you can go out of your way to collect these heart containers, or you get extra heart containers for clearing the bosses throughout the game, and then you don't get to use it. Then it's like, no, fuck you. It's like you're running through the entire game. It's like you run through the entire game at starter health level, or you run through the dungeons at least at the same health that you started the game with. So all of these upgrades that you get throughout the game don't fucking matter. Like, that's my frustration. Like, I went through and I collected these things. Let me fucking use them. And these enemies don't drop fucking health, so you can't even, like... There's no reliable way outside of leaving the dungeon to get to a boss with full health. And that's fucking stupid. Like, it's seriously a case of one issue in this game makes it so much worse and just so much more annoying to play. And I wish that wasn't the case, but it is. Like, just one problem with this game, and like, it, and every fucking time I do a dungeon now, it's like endless for, like, I wouldn't be anywhere near as frustrated and annoyed at the game if I came back with full health every time. Because then I know that me not getting to the boss with full health or dying at any point, I know that's a lot more on me. But right now, as it stands, the way this game works, some of my, my failure isn't completely on me. It's partially on the game not giving, like, the game says, no, we're not going to give you the best chance of completing this. So, fuck it. I'm not going to take full responsibility for not defeating this boss each time. Like, when I came to this room with full health because I picked up a fairy, yeah, completely on me. I fucked up. I didn't beat it. I had full health. Yeah, fair enough. But, like, other attempts, I was just like, oh, I get to the boss with... I get to the boss with 3 hearts. Oh, I didn't beat it that time? Well, I might have. Like, was I doing well enough that I might have beaten it if I had full hearts? Maybe. We won't fucking know. And it's like, fuck. So sometimes there's a long break and sometimes there's a short break, and I don't know if it's like a certain number, if there's a pattern to when that is, or if it's just random. I'm on a schedule today, by the way. I have shit to do. I would like to be able to beat this at some fucking point soon. I'd be very appreciative if I could actually do this at some stage today. I was hoping I was going to get 2 episodes of this recorded today, and I highly, highly doubt that's going to be the case now. Just wonderful. Just wonderful. Every dungeon's gonna be this. Like, it's so annoying knowing that in advance. It's just like, every dungeon. See, mine super fault. Walked into it. I got a heart back, but I wasted it. It's like, oh, fuck it. Okay. I fucked up, fair enough. There! Would've been helpful when I... Actually, no, that probably still wouldn't have stopped me from walking straight into one of their faces. No. Never mind. Fuck it, light up the room. Help me a little bit. Ah, shit. Get away. Thank you. Get away from my face. I have no commentary left. Like, how much of this video has been just this? Just this, just walking in the same shit over and over again. And is my commentary repeating? Well, the game's repeating. So, like, I don't have anything new to say. So I'm not... Actually, but if there's gonna be this many, light up the room first, so I know which paths I can walk on where I can actually walk forward. For some reason, like, they stopped spawning multiple bats in this room. I got to a point where it was only spawning one bat, and now it's spawning all of them again. So many of these game's rules, I have no clue how it actually works. And up. Back to the boss with 3 hearts. I picked up 2 hearts during this and I got hit twice. That's what I mean. Yeah, like, it's never peaceful to make that run because one mistake significantly reduces your chance of winning. I wonder if that's a better method of just walking back and forth, like, side to side instead of forwards and backwards. Probably not, no. This is so hard. This is so fucking hard. This boss is so difficult. Ah! Oh my god. I'm curious as to how long this run actually takes. Like, to go through the whole dungeon to get to the boss. Burnt, yeah! I should not set fire to these things. Of course, it's in the spawn little ones. Fuck you. Just getting some of my rupees back that I wasted trying to get through it, just clearing this dungeon. This dungeon just, like, unless there's more keys off into side rooms that I have to bomb, this dungeon does not give you enough keys to clear it. In fact, I came in with one, and I had to go buy one extra. I mean, I know I did, like, a couple side rooms, so... Actually, did I do any rooms that weren't required? Well, I guess the dungeon map and the compass aren't required. Well, again, the ladder most assuredly is, so... Pretty sure I need the key for that. Run! Might as well go back to this now, so no one made it. Man, when the game puts me into a situation where I can't even cheese a boss with bombs... Yeah, it makes it take a lot longer. Fuck you. Like, I could go out and get a fairy before each attempt. But it's one, that would make it take so much longer. Like, each run is already taking, like, 2 to 3 minutes just to get to the boss. And it'll just make it take so much longer than need be. And two, it's pointless because, well, if I make mistakes on the way to the boss, then it doesn't even fucking matter now, does it? Like, it's a combination of I'm not spawning with full health, and I have to go through a lot without taking damage to get to the boss. Like, if there was a teleporter and I didn't get to the boss with full health, or if I respawned with full health, either of those things would make this a lot less frustrating. Fuck! I don't know where it's gonna come from sometimes. Or where it's gonna go, I should say. Oh my god. I stopped having fun half an hour ago, and this is just frustrating now, and I fucking hate that. I want to have fun, but the game is not fucking letting me. Like, I could go get that heart container to make it easier for me, but there's no fucking point. I don't know if that was in the part where I was talking. So yeah, I could go get a heart container to make this easier. Because that ladder, I believe I could step out and I could go get the heart container that is like over on the right hand side of the map. I could do that, and it's just like, oh, I could go to the boss with 6 hearts. Oh wait, no, I couldn't, because the game doesn't respawn me on full health. So, no, I wouldn't get to the boss with 6 hearts. Never fucking mind, what's the point of going to get it? Don't give me one. Give me multiple. Like, why is that the enemy that you're now cutting me down to only having one or two of each time I go in there? They're the ones that actually drop shit. Get rid of these fucking bats that are in this other room. Or some of these bouncing fucking things, which have never reduced in number. So confused as to how this game works sometimes. So confused. This game is really fun. When I'm not doing this. So now it's like 3 bats. It's like, okay. Like, even going through a dungeon is fun until this point. And then it just becomes an exercise in frustration. And I fucking hate it. I think I said last dungeon that it's not a design fault to require you to go through the whole dungeon, because getting through the dungeon with the health is part of the challenge, so fair enough. I feel like I've changed my mind on that. No, fuck that. It's bullshit that they require you to go through the whole fucking thing. I've changed my mind. It's fucking bullshit. It's fucking stupid. It's fucking stupid they require you to go through the whole dungeon every fucking time you want to have an attempt at the boss. Even just from a fucking time perspective. Just from how long it takes. It's fucking stupid. Fuck the challenge part of it, just how long it takes to go through the dungeon to have an attempt at the boss. But I'm clearly not worse, I'm just frustrated. Like, I'm just frustrated at this now. So I'm clearly doing worse. Like, I don't want to have to run through these fucking rooms. Again and again. That's what we're doing. Like, how many times would I have run through these same fucking rooms doing the same fucking thing every fucking time? A lot. And I'm so over it. I'm just so over doing these rooms again. I'm sick of seeing these fucking rooms. I'm so sick of seeing the same shit over and over again. I'm so fucking sick of it. Like, seriously, it doesn't even require that many differences for me to be more okay with it, like, for me to be significantly more okay with it than what I am right now. Spawn me with full fucking health. See, if I got spawned with full health, then I could take responsibility each time I fail. I could go, that's on me, the game gave me its best chance, and I didn't do it. Fair enough. My bad. But without going into it with full health every time, then it's just like, well, maybe I was doing well enough to beat it if I had full health. Maybe if I had full health, who knows, maybe I could have beaten it that attempt. Like, if I could actually had a chance to go into it with full health, maybe I could have done it that time. But, oh, I guess we won't find out. Fuck. So it does that, where it doesn't aim directly at me, so I go to walk out of the way of it, and then I walk into it instead. Okay, fuck this. I'm gonna go get that fucking heart container. I'm gonna go get a fucking fairy. How did I even block that? I wasn't facing it. Yeah, I'm gonna go get that heart container, and I'm gonna go get a fairy each time, and it will take a lot longer. But at least it'll be my fault if I fuck up. Because right now I'm fucking sick of this. I'm sick of doing this. I'm so over it. I'm so fucking over it. Even just seeing a different environment is enough to make me not as fucking angry. Also, I consider any responses of, oh, it's the first time making a game, how were they meant to know? It was just like, they could have played their game and found out whether it was fun or not. Like, you could have tested your game to see if it was fun to do the same one over and over again. Although, I guess back then, we're talking about the day of arcades, where people would literally do the same thing over and over and over again to chew their quarters through. So, you know what? Maybe they didn't know any better. Maybe gaming sucked so fucking bad back then, they actually couldn't know any better. Maybe that's the case. Maybe gaming was shit for a long enough period of time that no one could have known any better. Fuck the golden age of arcades, my fucking games are shit. But hey, I can get this! Maybe. If I didn't die trying to get it! Hey, fairy! Hey! Hey! Look at what we have! What does your shop sell? Nothing left long. So wish bombs could work. You know what? I should try the bombs again. Just to see. Like, maybe they do work and I just haven't actually hit the head once with them. mean, I don't think so, but hey. Oh, hey, this probably burns. Just, it's weird placement. Hey, I found a secret with this. Okay, another dungeon. Huh. That is a fucking curious entrance for a dungeon. Okay. Wow, okay, level 8. Okay, well, we know where level 8 is now, I guess. Wow. Wow, okay. So that's a thing. Full health, please. But I don't even care about, like, getting hit right now. I'm just walking across myself. Just so don't care. Massive indifference to caring. Oh, I got hit. So you can still block while walking. Good way to test it. Where the fuck is level 2? Where the fuck is level 2? Where is dungeon 2? Actually, let me kill enemies here and see if any of them will drop a heart for me. Oh, well, now I need multiple hearts, so probably still have to go get a fairy. So, I mean, I do that, it's like, yeah, I'm aware I'm not very, so extra great right at the game, but like... Like, I don't want to have to walk around and go get the fairy, like, every time before I have an attempt. But hey, that may be the best solution. I'm just missing enemies so much now. I'm just frustrated. Oh, it's up this way. Fuck you. Full hearts, please. Alright. Six hearts. Full health. Now you drop a fucking fairy. Let's give this another attempt. And see if we can get a single goddamn fucking thing done. I already know the answer's gonna be no. But like, this time I can accept it. If I fuck up, then it's just like, okay, I had 6 hearts. I really should have been able to do it. Like, even if I don't get to the boss, it's like, okay, I should have been able to do it. Get out of my way. All you motherfuckers, get out of my way. Like, I don't even think I'm gonna be joyful when I beat this. It'll just be, like... Thank Christ, it won't be yay! So, yeah, we'll just spam attacks from this side of the room to attack all the fucking things. Oh, fucking. See that trick shot? How many I fucking got in one go? Oh, fuck you. Swear to God, one of you motherfuckers drop a fairy this time? I'm mad. Oh, I can just walk straight across that. Forgetting the layouts a little bit. Oh, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Go the fuck away from me. Go away, go away, go away. Might as well try and kill all the enemies instead of trying to duck through them while I have full health. So I'm less likely to actually get hit if I attack them from a distance. Fuck off. So I can just hit him out of the doorway, at least. Oh, pardon me. Walk into the waterfall. I will do that at some stage. Watch it be an item that would make it so much easier to defeat this boss, and that's why it's holding me here. Because it's on the path to the boss. Like, there's no way to avoid that message. So I'm starting to think that maybe it'd be an item that would be much more helpful to defeat the boss with. I'm going to feel stupid when I don't go grab it. Like, it's gonna be like a projectile or something that will make it a lot easier. Oh. Also, I'm exactly halfway to that ring. I will have to buy something again to do it. No, fuck it. Between this dungeon. Oh. Oh, fucking. Just like jumped right into the doorway and I could. I just. trying to go back. Oh, fuck you. Just jumped right to the doorway. There's a choice between a slight loading screen or getting in, and I apparently chose wrong. Well, honestly, I thought I'd walked far enough back, but I didn't. Fuck you all, fuck you all. Oh, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Alright, well, I have 5 hearts. Going to turns out, couldn't get that extra one, was useless. Hi, dragon. Hello, it's me. Yeah, they just really don't work at all. Like, it's half tempting to stand here and just, like, mash it out and just, like, fucking, ah! I did kill it! Will it stay dead, though? Oh, if it stays dead, I'm totally getting that. It did die. I saw it fucking change. Please be dead. Oh, if that fucking worked. Oh my god. Is this room? Yeah, it is. I'm getting confused as to what room I'm up to already. Fuck you. Oh, no, when I set fire to you like that, it works and both die. Yeah, if I get to it with 6 hearts, I might just do that. Just stand there and fucking mash it out. And hope for the best. Drop a fairy. Or a heart. A heart works. A heart is still better than nothing, so. Stop with these fucking things that don't do damage to me. I guess I don't do a quarter, because I just got hit by 2 of them, and I still have 4 full hearts. Oh, through the door. Oh my god, if I get there and it's dead. Please be fucking dead. Looks like Manhandler said dead when I killed it, but maybe that's because I got to the next room. Oh, please be dead. Please, for the love of God, be dead. Please be dead. Ah, fuck you. I hear you screaming at me over there. I don't think I don't. God damn it. I killed it though! I totally killed it. It totally counts. I'm gonna die. How the fuck does this even work? Like, I get the slimes dropping 2 small slimes when you kill them, I get that. How the fuck does killing one of these things release 2 bats? Alright, motherfucker, you should be dead, I killed you. I totally killed you. Unless it was just changing form. That's also possible. Fuck! I'm not gonna be able to do this. I'm not gonna fucking do this. I'm not gonna beat this. I'm just gonna be stuck here for fucking ever against this asshole. Because the game's requiring me to use a sword to defeat a boss, and I've just chased it with bombs every time so far. It took 1 bomb to kill Mandala. Well, I mean, 2 on the first attempt. Fucking get in the door! I'm so fucking over this game right now. I'm so fucking done. I so don't fucking care right now. Just so incredibly done. I still get a couple of rupees every time I come through here. Ha! Yay! Fairy? Fairy? No, of course not. Get out of my way, get out of my way, get out of my fucking way! As I said, the frustration has just led me to just fucking running this now. so fucking done with this game right now. Like, I'm just fucking doing this fucking loops over and over and over again! Ah, fuck. Like, fuck! Just... never fucking ends the same boring ass shit! Over and over! Sword is so tiny. Fuck this. Next episode will start when I defeat this fucking thing. Cause I can't play this game anymore right now. I'm just fucking over it. Cause it's just fucking frustrating me now. So the next episode will start when it's dead. Because fuck this. I'm fucking done right now. I'm not playing this anymore right now. Next episode will be then. So until then, this is version 2, signing out.